and we need to eradicate poverty in those counties as well. As I said, according to the current status, in the past 5 years, the people living under the poverty line have been reduced by two-thirds already. There are 3 years left for us to make maneuvers, and I think that's not a big deal for us to accomplish the target. We still have 680 counties living below the poverty line, and this year we aim to help another 200, and then this means there are only 350 counties living below the poverty line left for us to make a success for the remaining 2 years. But what can we do? Firstly, we need to complete the task to the full. No one shall be left behind. There should be no dead corner. And secondly, such poverty alleviation must be high quality, and they shall be taken to the test of the times in the future. There shall be no fraud. We need to guarantee the quality of such poverty alleviation efforts. And thirdly, we should not only just win such a battle. For the second phase, starting from 2020, we will keep on the work of poverty alleviation. By that, it means we need to continue to reduce the relative poverty after 2020. It doesn't mean that by 2020, when no extreme poverty exists in China, there is nothing left for us to do. We have to be clear-minded that relative poverty will still remain with us after 2020. So after winning the tough battle of poverty alleviation, we still need to explore experience to build a well-developed system for more relative poverty alleviation.